is May 13th, and this is our
2015.
So, Class Retail on Pivots.
Yes. So, we just talked a bit about how to do pivots. We also made you guys go in some lines, which was a little bit more challenging and required you to use both sides of your body. We also talked about when you're doing stuff in lines, that you want to have a long step and a short step. That makes it a little bit easier.
So, if you're going to do this, right? So we have long, short, long, short, long.
So, yeah.
Fiddle ears. Followers opposite.
Yeah. So then we talked about lots of different ways to get into it. We can use a come around, so you can use just half come around to get in, half come around to get out.
Which is like this.
One, two, three, five, seven.
Five, six, seven.
Okay. And then we did the
promenade
entrance.
Promenade entrance looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 5, 7. And we did it closing the other way. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 5. Let me do that with the face. Sorry. Then we need to go right over here. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1.
And then we talked about some different exits. We had the leg flare for one.
So right off the paddles. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3. Nice leg flare there. Flare.
And then we also did the roll off.
Roll off. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 7. Get right back into it, or you can come out for the basic.
And the fancy one that you did that we didn't teach.
Yep, we'll do this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I can go a little better.
Yeah.
So, 3, 5, 7.
It's not quite working. You kind of get